If nothing else, it's a last resort.
Thank you.
that's... Well, I mean, I can see how that would relate to philosophy, but... I can also see how it would relate to physics.
Thank you.
there would be a way to kind of write a program for that sort of thing that could look like. I know a template would work, but it's like you can just change one thing and this is what you want to make that code. But like, maybe even just like a primitive text or whatever.
Yeah.
invested in Okay, when did you check out? Amanda says she didn't hear back from me, but I'm looking at the text.
Seats upstairs if you can. To 20.
We've got like
to Wilton Junction.
Surrogate parents for the dates, so. Yeah. And it's not like he's actually dead.
Broadway.
I think it's just occurred to me. You better be okay fund-wise then, if you're getting almost the full amount. That will make it a lot worse if you... If you somehow manage to pinch a lot of pennies and don't spend a lot of money in like your first year's loan, does that change how much you get? Like next year? So say, so you've got the amount that you get the first year. Do they care at all how much of that you spend? If you could somehow manage to save I don't think you could, but like I feel like someone that had maybe like they got very lucky accommodation wise and whatever, like could maybe manage to end uni but still have like 10 grand in savings from loans and just immediately get that money.
Road. Thank you. 20 to Wilson Junction. House. 220. To Wilton Junction.
Yes, it's Jason.
short time for a change of drivers to take place. We apologize for any inconvenience to your journey. 20 to Wilston Junction. terminates here. Please take your belongings with you.
Thank you.